And now a potato chip that will hold a special place in the hearts of Eagles fans. Lay's is introducing what they're calling Golden Grounds. These chips are made from potatoes grown in the dirt from NFL stadiums. Each team, including the Eagles, contributed a little bit of dirt to help grow the spuds. Whichever team is on a bag is the team that contributed the dirt. Finding the chips won't be easy, however. Only 20 bags were created for each team.